No limit in the sky that I won't fly for ya. No matter of tears in my eyes that I won't cry for ya. Oh no. With every breath that I take, I want you to share that air with me. There's no promise that I won't keep. I'll climb a mountain that's none too steep.
Now there's a genocide, the monster inside, the voices in your head. They're telling you to wash away the crimson stains, to leave us all for dead.
Could you watch all of them die? And every world that you destroy will burn as you plan. And in the end they're gonna fall and fall to your hand.
I see your mind,
and now it's slipping faster.
Kill or be killed,
the only thing that matters.
Across the land,
when the morning comes and we see what we've become. In the cold light of day, we're a flame in the wind, not the fire that we begun. Every argument, every word we can't take back. 'Cause with all that has happened, I think that we both know the way that this story ends.
Then only for a minute, I want to change my mind. 'Cause this just don't feel right to me. I wanna raise your spirits. I want to see you smile, but know that means I'll have to leave. Know that means I'll have to leave.
Lately, I've been thinking, I want you to be happier. I want you to be happier.
When the evening falls and I'm left there with my thoughts, and the image of you being with someone else, well, it's eating me up inside. But we ran our course, we pretended we're okay. Now if we jump together, at least we can swim far away from the wreck we made.
Then only for a minute, I want to change my mind. 'Cause this just don't feel right to me. I wanna raise your spirits. I want to see you smile, but know that means I'll have to leave. Know that means I'll have to leave.
Lately, I've been thinking, I want you to be happier. I want you to be happier. I've been thinking, I want you to be happier. I want you to be happier. Even though I might not like this, I think that you'll be happier. I want you to be happier. Then only for a minute, I want to change my mind, 'cause this just don't feel right to me. I wanna raise your spirits, I want to see you smile. No, that means I'll have to leave. No, that means I'll have to leave. Lately, I've been thinking, I want you to be happier. I want you to be happier.
To meet you, I'd like to leave a few quick words. Freddy's friends can be a bit active. Don't be afraid, though.
That's completely absurd.
Bonnie, Freddy, time to get ready.
Midnight already?
Time to play.
Hey, I heard they hired a new guy.
And it's his first day.
I'll try out all the cameras to see what they do. Let's check the animatronics. Did one of them just move? Don't be dumb, that's insane. Look, they're standing all the same, except for one. Could it be Bonnie staring right at me?
Bonnie!
Oops, sorry. Ah! What's that sound?
It seems to be screaming.
Everything's seeming slightly strange.
Let's say hi, he seems a bit jumpy.
How do these cameras change? They're heading here just to eat me, like juicy flesh fruit. Or maybe they'll all stuff me inside a Phasma suit. Seal the doors, hit the lights.
Hey, new guy, are you alright?
Stay away, leave me be.
Don't be scared, it's only me.
Maybe we should leave him a note.
They're breaking down the door.
He sounds so terrified.
Hold on, Foxy's come to get you.
Is that something in the vent? Why does it smell like blood and mucus?
That's our natural scent.
I need a disguise to hide in, a mask or a head.
Hey, Chica, check the kitchen. I think that camera's dead.
Don't blink. Don't breathe. Don't move. Please, Foxy, leave.
Baby, I love you. Baby, I love you. You're so fine. Baby, I love you. Baby, I love you. I love you 'cause you're mine, all mine.
What's he doing?
Sealing the air vent.
No, guy, don't. You need fresh air.
Wow, I'm feeling kind of loopy. At least I don't feel... Huh? What the heck do I need a music box for?
To keep the puppet sleeping! Ah!
Ah! New guy's using too much power!
New guy, open the door! You're gonna blow a fuse!
Get this thing away from me!
We'll be right back. I see
fright. I'm armed with more than a light, and I'm surviving 5 nights. No phones, no screens, no more. Just you and me, a gun or three, and nothing else between me and this door. Bring the fight. Hey Foxy, come get a bite, 'cause I'm surviving 5 nights.
The brave and foolish ones, they walk not on the center. The signs are pointing every way, and I don't know which route's better. Some will take the fall, and some will see tomorrow. I could be the light of darkness, redemption or sorrow. How could I live on with what I've done? Took me in, showed me love when I had nowhere to run. You offered me your everything and I threw it all away. My indecision keeps me unaligned. I'm child, but one is not accepting. They make their way out to the door, not thinking for their safety. And now I must decide if I'll create a martyr. The voices in my head, they ask if I'm a man or a monster.
Record that's much cooler than mine.
Ooh, 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 ooh.
he's like, I still love you. And I'm like, I mean, this is exhausting, you know? Like, we are never getting back together. Like, ever.
No!
Since I worked at this place, a part of my life I much regret. Saw kids burst in tears, a bear start eating a face. I tried to move on and just forget.
Hey, where's Bonnie?
Oh, I haven't seen him!
Bonnie!
What could this be? It wasn't here before, it's bigger than me.
Maybe it's a big box!
Obviously! It's full of party favors!
Ponies!
Pizza!
The pox! What?
Falling asleep until a phone starts ringing 6 inches deep beneath the mess on my desk. Why would they keep a rotten cupcake up here creepy and grotesque?
Maybe we shouldn't touch it.
Why not? It's just a shady crate.
It could be corrosive.
Or even explosive.
And nobody knows it. It's not safe.
Fine, okay. Just give me a minute. I'll wrap it back up. Uh-oh.
Camera's gone dead. And now I'm wondering if it's all in my head.
If it's all in your head.
Bonnie, you said it'd only take a minute.
Maybe it took him instead.
What should we do? I'm gonna panic screeching.
Let's look for clues. Bonnie's got to be near. Cheek-a-boy view.
Oops, sorry.
The look inside the kitchen. How could he just disappear?
Where's she going? Screen's not showing. Could have sworn that camera was fixed.
Foxy, can you help me? I need you please to tell me where Bonnie is before it turns six.
Oh! Why's Bonnie here? And why is he tied up? What's that sound in my ear?
It's 'cause the music box stopped!
Chica?
Oh dear. Watch out, he's coming for you!
Good thing this door can be locked.
Don't worry, I'll save you! I changed my mind! Run away!
Got nowhere to run and I've got no place to hide. Got no chance to fight or even pray.
He's got to be stopped!
He's too destructive to live!
What did he say?
He said watch out for the fan!
A little help would be great. My face is about to be filleted.
Look! The puppet is here to send it back to the crate!
Watch out for your strings! Ooh! Too late.
Wish I had concentrated. They said love was complicated, but it's something I just fell into. And it was overrated, but just look what I created. I came out alive, but I'm black and blue. Before you ask me if I'm alright, think about what I have to do. Yeah, wake up and smell the breakup. Fix my heart, put on my makeup. Another mess I didn't plan. And I'll walk by, but you had to talk about why you were wrong and I was right. But
I can't believe you made me sit at home, cry like a baby, wait right by the phone every night. And now you ask about you and I. There's no you and I. Remember what you put me through. I had to wake up and smell the breakup, fix my heart, put on my
I see the colors fade.